Instagram, I posted about having kind of a crappy morning. It's gotten a lot better. I'm going to attribute it to being Friday the 13th, so I'm sorry I look like this, but whatevs. So this is just a shopping haul video. My hair's crazy. And it's obviously whispered / soft spoken, so I went to Home Goods and Marshall's and Hobby Lobby. So if you know what all of those are, they're awesome. I'll start with Hobby Lobby. And I'm recording this on lo-fi, like my phone, because there's lots of like crinkle sounds, and I think crinkles are really loud with the Yeti. So, yeah. This is rose and grapefruit scented, and it's $3.99 score, because it's originally priced at $15.99. And if you know me, I can never pass up a candle sale, so that's kind of my weakness there. And it has this nice wooden top that's like exposed wood, not like stained or like glossy. It feels like this is like glossy. Doesn't make the same sound. Oh, it smells so good. So good. Nails kind of match it. So that's that. I only found two things at Hobby Lobby, that's why I started with it. In mixed bags, since I don't really like crinkles and no one's been like crinkle triggers, I'm gonna start with this and not spend a lot of time on it. But heck yeah, I love a truffle flavored things, like truffle oil, truffle anything, so good. And obviously, like I've said before, I love popcorn. And vinegar, and I found some salt and vinegar. Socks, because I always lose socks. Do you guys for veggies, but I'm going to never follow that. You can see all the junk. And I feel like I'm always need like washing them by hand because I use them so quickly, but I need to wash them by hand so I can use them again instead of just doing a whole load of dishes because I'm lazy. Always been like $12 for a bag this size, and this was only $5, so a life without love is like a year without coffee. Thank you. originally.